SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable predictive typing on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you like to use the predictive typing feature on your mobile phone, but you find that that option is not currently enabled on your iPhone, then you can adjust the settings so that you can start using it. You can turn on the iPhone predictive texting feature by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose General from this menu. Then you can scroll down again and select the keyboard option. Now you just need to find the predictive text option under all keyboards and then tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. There's also another similar option called Show Predictions Inline, where you can see a prediction of what you're typing as you're typing it directly within the messages field. If you want to try this out, then you can turn it on and then you can go into the messages app and you can start typing something. And now you're going to see the predictive options in this bar above the keyboard. And then you can also see there's a gray completed word as you're typing something, which is the Show Predictions in Line feature. So you could either tap the predictive option in this gray bar here to complete the word, or you can tap the space bar to complete the inline prediction that's in the message field.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.